In this illustration, we intend to simulate the soil foundation and a six-story building undergoing earthquake in the Abaqus software. This model is composed of soil, foundation, and a six-story building, and this is while the six-story building in this question will be exposed to the live and dead loads. In this question, a ground acceleration record will be applied to the bottom of the soil in y direction. In this question, the infinite elements will be utilized for diffusing waves out of the soil and preventing them from radiating back into the soil again. In this picture, the infinite elements have been distinguished by blue color. In this question, you can observe the proportions and sizes of soil and foundation in which the length of soil is 100 meters, its width is 70 meters and is 20 meters high. The length of infinite elements is 20 meters as well. The length of foundation is 20 meters and is 14 meters wide. I will select the modeling space as three-dimensional, deformable, then solid and extrusion. Enter the rough size of the tracing page as 500 and continue. I will draw a rectangle. Enter its length equal to 140 meters and its width equal to 70 meters and click on done. Here I will enter the depth of soil equal to 20 meters and OK in this manner. Then I click on Translate Instance, select the six-story building and foundation, done. First select this point and then this one and OK in this manner. Here you can observe the model, and as it can be observed, the infinite elements have been distinguished here. These elements have been marked out by the name of CIN3D8 and the red color. In the next step, we intend to calculate the quantity of horizontal displacement of this six-story building. To do so, I'll click on Create XY Data, select ODB Field Output, and continue. From here, I'll select U2, that is the same displacement in Y direction. Then I'll click on Edit Selection and select this node and save. And then click on Plot. And here you can observe the relative displacement.